Well, this is to document that I completed it at least once to completion. I fixed the motors. This is a simple bump mower, not really autonomous. I turn on the switch, it goes forward, it hits something, it returns. It's being powered by Arduino, but basically you could have done that with any simpler circuit. Let me start her up and show you. There she goes. She has trouble in the grass, doesn't work very well.